Students, page 31, chapter continues. When Jojo called, Tweety would fly to him and sit on his hand. Tweety was naughty. One morning, Jojo could not find his top. He looked for it till it was time to leave for school. He could not put on one boot. There was something stuck in it. Jojo held the boot up and shook it. Out fell the top. Tweety flapped her wings and laughed. Tweet, tweet. That was her way of laughing. Jojo laughed too. He picked up his bag and left for school. So, dear students, when Jojo called Tweety, Tweety would fly to him and sit on his hand. Whenever Jojo called Tweety, she flew to him and sat on his hand. Tweety was very naughty. Do you know what happened next? One morning, Jojo could not find his top. Jojo had a toy top which he could not find one morning. He looked for it till it was time to leave for school. Jojo was looking for the top, but he could not find the top. Jojo could not put on one of his boots. When Jojo was getting ready for school, he could not put one of his boots. There was something stuck inside the boot. Inside Jojo's boot, there was something he felt like that, okay? So he couldn't wear the boot. Jojo held the boot with his hand and shook it, as you can see in the picture. Out fell the top. So what was inside the boot? There was the toy top that Jojo was finding. Tweety flapped her wings and laughed. How did she laugh? Tweet, tweet. That was her way of laughing. That was how Tweety used to laugh. Jojo laughed too. Jojo picked up his bag and left for school. Try practice reading the chapter at home. Today's homework, comprehension, question number A, write T for true and F for false.